Alright, hey guys, welcome back to Fallout 3. Should be episode 22. We are delivering Lucy's letter. I know I said I was gonna go to the pit. I'm working on doing some stuff around the Capital Wasteland, because I haven't done too much around Capital Wasteland, and I need to get more stuff done around here. Trying to be a good character and all. Let's be up there. Sneak critical on him. Would that kill him? Is there more than one? See, I'm gonna feel bad if these were, like, not bad. I swear... It was an iBot. It's that way. Alright. I swear I saw a raider, though. I guess the Mr. Jetsies killed him? I really enjoy this gun, though. I don't think I'm really invested into it, like, perk wise, but I should invest more though. Well, I did not see you. And I was trying to take a drink at the same exact moment you were chewing on my ass, so. Okay. What is over here? I have almost this. Still, like, on fire. The dude's like in the perfect spot too. Whoa, dude, your flamer is like destroyed. You shouldn't have a leg anymore. I don't know if there's anything in this house. Oh, that was a hit. That was a miss. Hell are they doing? Just walking around there? That's the way I need to go anyway, so. Ow. Let's see. One on you. That should just... Still do get the hit though. I do like his crits. You can't go in there. I thought it was like an entrance to the sewer. Okay, we're still heading off in this direction. But yeah, guys, hope you guys are enjoying the series so far. Are you freaking kidding me? Another Yaldwa. I am actually getting, like, fairly decent at hip firing this. Elves are dead. Brahmin. Right. I don't know if I should be approaching at 12:34 at night. Let me save, just to be... Hey, buddy.
Hang on, you're not one of them. I nearly blasted you in two. Get over here before they spot you.
All right,
now what the hell are you doing all the way out here?
Well, I have this letter for the West family.
That's great, but I got bigger problems than being the town post office right now. The shit's about to hit the fan in this cesspool, and I don't think I can stop them.
What kind of trouble?
Well, at first they do their typical gang bullshit. You know, break stuff and make lots of noise. But they always kept their distance. But this last time, they went too far. They killed all of our Brahmin. I mean, that's our lifeblood out here, you know.
What shot you spook? Oh, failed?
The family are just a bunch of damn punks.
Why don't you fight back?
Yeah, sure. I'll just go and take
that was a real high check too.
What are you, crazy? As soon as they roll into town, I lock my doors just like everyone else. We could really use some assistance here.
I'd be glad to help. What do you need?
I don't want to take my eyes off the ramp here. There's no telling when the family will return. Can you do me a favor and check on the other people's houses here? You know, make sure they're doing okay? Speak with Davis West, Karen Shenzi, and Ken Ewers. I can't take that. You're just going to have to bring it to the West yourself. I think they live somewhere east or northeast of here. Problem is, they always travel in the dark, so I can't see exactly where they go. There's all kinds of places they could be hiding, like Hamilton's Hideaway, the old Moonbeam Cinema, or Northwest Seneca Metro Station. Just...
All right. Oh, wait. Is it?
Hello? Is this the mailman? Oh, I do hope my fall catalog has arrived.
What are you talking about? Evan Jean sent me.
Oh, Evan. He's such a gentleman. Please, do come inside. Let me unlock the door for you.
What the hell are you doing in here? Get the fuck out.
Your wife let me in. Something about a catalog.
Oh, for the love of... Look, she's dumber than a bag of hammers, okay? If you want to talk to anyone, you need to talk to me. So what the fuck do you want?
Evan King told me to check on you. Is everything okay?
We're great. Just peachy. I love sitting in my house with my thumb up my ass. Tell Mr. King that sitting here all day isn't going to make us any safer. We need to take action.
So, what's his like on Evan King?
Well, he's town mayor or sheriff or whatever he calls himself. He calls all the shots. When he says to get the heck indoors and stay put, we do that.
Can you tell me what's been going on around here?
Everyone is keeping themselves safe from the family. If I was you, I'd do the same. You want to know more? Talk to Evan King.
What do you think about
they're low-life scum who decided to use Arafu as their own personal amusement park. Oh, they're a fun bunch. I'd take a shot at them if I could, but judging from what they did to the Brahmin, I wouldn't live long to tell about it.
Okay.
Good. Now get out.
You must be exhausted from all that walking in this horrible heat. Oh, and hungry too. Sit, please. Braley Ewers is the name. Don't mind my husband, Kenneth. He woke up on the wrong side of the bed this morning. Oh, he's such a dear. I must remember to make more of those preserves he loves so much.
Okay. I don't think she knows about too much going on, so. See, this would be a neat idea to live. Like, on a highway like this.
Yes. Oh, he did? Well, it's about damn time he did something. Come on in, I'll unlock the door.
I love how everybody's just like unlocking the door for me.
It's nice to see a friendly new face around here. It's been a long time. The name's Karen Shenzi. Scared out of my mind. I'm glad he's checking on us, but until someone nips the problem in the bud, we may as well stay inside forever.
That's what it's like on Evan.
He's a spineless wimp. His best solution to the family is to stay inside our homes and hide. What does that tell them? It tells them that we can be pushed around whenever they want. I'm sick of it. And I'm sick of King.
Tell me more about what's going on here.
We're scared shitless. Evan King's got everyone so worked up about the family, no one wants to set foot outside. That asshole runs the show. But does he really do anything about our problem? No.
Okay, I'm being like... Sure. The same... thing from everybody, so... I'm not gonna keep asking about Evan King or the family. Okay, that's his house. Oh. Okay, that's... There's nothing else, of course, to tell you what happened. Don't really see anything. Nothing was left behind, so... Wow, hey. Oh, you can see the bite marks on the neck. Okay. I guess that's it. Oh, it turns my flashlight off every time I walk in and out. Alright.
Well, is every... What did they tell you? Everyone okay?
Did you know the West are dead?
The family must have gotten to them in the last attack, sons of bitches. Damn it! If only we had more men, we could stand up to them. I'm sick of them terrorizing this town. Wait a minute. When you searched the West's place, did you find their son Ian's body?
No, only found the parents' body.
This has to be the work of the family. I've caught that weirdo leader of theirs talking to Ian down by the river. Look, I know I've asked a lot of you already, but you have to find that kid. He deserves better than all this.
Don't worry, Evan, I'll figure out what happened to the Wests.
Thanks, kid. You're all right. Bite marks on their necks? That's the strangest thing I've ever heard. The family must have attack dogs with them or something. Oh, this is all I needed right now. What am I going to do? They'll keep coming back until all of us are dead. There used to be more families living here. Most of them have dismantled their shacks and moved on to greener pastures. Those that are still living here are keeping themselves indoors, thanks to the family. Next time I see the family, there's gonna...
Okay, so... Okay, there's three areas right here. Is there water over here? There's an iBot. I don't think I'm gonna be able to hop like I want to. Oh, hey, there's water right here. I just do a balancing act. Okay. I want to go there. Hop down. Shortcut. Oh, I did a bunch of red dots. figured that would... done enough damage, but that's not. Nice. I want that bottle of quantum, though. Got over here. Some whiskey. Oh, cap. Hog fan right away and Stimpax. Okay, we'll head off and check the closest one to us. I'm guessing that's a cinema right there, so. We'll check for the family. Even though this is the time they move around, is at. Oh, okay, I see ya. What you call it, we killed the hunter. Is this a setup? Oh, I went the wrong way. It's this way. Let's see. I love how they just keep running at me. Okay. That is not the cinema. Everything's really close together, so that is a like good thing on that, so. Over there. So I know. Oh, what the heck? I see fire. Oh! Hey, buddy. I missed that shot. Well, what the hell? Is there a super mutant big guy doing over here, though? Alright, I need a heal up. To go to what's this? A highway. Okay, my deal is... that is, it's this way. Everything's just kind of scattering. Oh, nice. I actually got it. I didn't think I would get that freaking hit, though. Straightforward. Oh, is it up there? Oh, it's up there. Okay. I don't know what's in here, but we'll see. Message for some reason. Knowing I don't know anybody on freaking 360 for sure. This is different. Okay, there's a reactor down here. I don't know, the rat scorpions aren't that bad to me in this game. They seem a lot worse in freaking 4 for some reason. Okay, I did hear the... Oh, what the hell is that? What? It's in the ceiling. What the heck? A lot of poison bands. Take the lunchbox. I just start reversing it. Car. Is there like any good loot in here? Like a magazine? Something? So I was like giant scorpions that are gonna give me like a fucking heart attack. Well, actually, besides like any bugs. Freaking book. All right, Nicola. Bunch of drugs. We're gonna check everything. What's in there? This is a catchy tune, but I don't want no copyright. Is that really it? Oh yeah, let me make sure I use a freaking magazine, because I know you guys haven't seen me being like using them. Okay, duck and cover's explosives. But like I am using them like when I remember. Okay. Alright. I guess we are done with this little mini dungeon. Whatever. I'll say what that room was in the very back, but I imagine it ain't nothing too important. Well, in the next episode, we have just the Northwest Seneca Station to check out, which is over that way. So please like and subscribe for more. Hope to see you guys in the next episode, and I will see you guys later.